So, flipped a coin basically to do the big off Foglietta hike. About 2 hours, not much snow, but yeah. Hopefully not dark. So, 15 minutes to get up from all the way down there. How the trail look is. Decent hike, made it to the cross. Just gotta get up there. Half an hour, it's alright, innit? That's beautiful. Drop in, sort of line down all the way across, get some turns in, and shoot out. La baguette, yes. Spliff, yes.
That's it. The run is done. I'll live to tell the tale.